destiny of Anatolia, Mongol sovereignty. Mongols could not establish dominance in Anatolia for a long time. With the collapse of the Ilkhanid state in 1335, Mongol sovereignty ended, consequences of the Mongol invasion. The Mongol invasion had devastating consequences in many respects. Millions of people lost their lives, cities were destroyed, trade and culture declined. Positive consequences.